The men and women who lived saintly lives taught us all how to live. The Saint of the Day, after this. A monastic leader named Walter, who lived in the 11th century, is remembered every May 11th. He was born into nobility in France, but renounced his fortune to become an evangelist and led a monastery for 40 years. I'm Dennis Daly.